Here you can see clearly that viral DNA is incorporated into the genome of host cell. And by this a new viral RNA is produced by the nucleus of macrophage.
This viral RNA forms new viruses and then these new viruses affect the other macrophage cells. Gradually the number of macrophage in blood is decreased, results in decrease of immunity. If you enjoyed this video, then please like this video and subscribe my channel.